Hello friends, welcome to sahiwad.com. Today in this video, you will be introduced about the mausoleum of Mohammad Gaus. Gwalior is a historical city of India and there are many ancient places that must be visited once. One of them is Mohammad Gaus tomb. Hazrat Mohammad Gaus was one of the noteworthy Sufi in the history of India. Mohammad Gaus was born 16th century in India. A spectacular tomb of Mohammad Gaus is a world-famous architecture from the history. It was built in 38 years in era of Akbar from the King Treasure under the guidance of Mohammad Gaus' son and Lord Akbar. It is amazing to see that the tomb of a Sufi becomes a famous pilgrimage center of both Muslim and Hindus. The mausoleum of Gaus Mohammad exhibits typical Mughal architecture. Its hexagonal pillars and screen using pursed stone technique are simply marvelous. To know more about Mohammad Gaus tomb, go to sahiwad.com or visit link given in description.